I curious. I is curious. That's not the middle. If that's not the middle, I don't know what it, okay, that is the middle. So if I think about this correctly, and I'm probably not going to, because I'm a derp, I could raise this all up somehow? This bit up somewhere? Like if I don't know. Just, it could happen. In theory. All right, so if I wanted to do that, I'd have to do this. Oh, you jerk. Why aren't you letting me do it right? Whatever. And then this is easy peasy. That's just blam. Blam. And then this whole bit here will be held up by nothing there because that's gonna have to break. I think? No, I can put this here and it won't break with it'll. Yeah, it'll. I'm gonna try to lift this out somehow. Here's what I was doing wrong. Yeah, totally. Just like, no, no! Oh, it's because these things are all derpy. They're all derpy. Let's just forgo that for now, just so we can eliminate this bridge possibility as quickly as possible and move on to the next one, because that's really what's slowing me down here. Is not letting go of my failures soon enough. This is gonna be amazing, guys. Oh, that's wrong. Well, yeah, this needs to be really long. Just like that. And then I'll have it with a little tiny cable. Dink. I'm such an idiot. What the fuck is wrong with me? Perfect! It's amazing. I don't know why I didn't do this in the first place. Okie dokie. Bourgeois Pondois. Aw, dude, bro. Why didn't you even do that? No, you should have totally worked right there. Oh, it's because this thing isn't strong enough to hold up all this stuff all by itself. Now that I think about it, this guy here is going to have to stay about the same length out. I don't know. Wow, that's swell. There's no way in fuck a boat is getting through. I can't even believe that stood up for just a second. Yeah, that boat is way too big. It's gonna break on those cables, or it's gonna break on something. Let's not kid ourselves. But still, I don't even know if this is probably not even wide enough. Holy crap, it made it to that point. Now we get to find out the magic of science. Oh shit! Oh, if it goes through there, I'm gonna. Oh my god! Look at that! What the fuck? Oh. What? I don't even. What just happened, everybody? I don't know. Maybe if I make this just a little bit. Just a little bit shorter or something? It didn't pull up at all. I don't know if it's strong enough to pull it up. Like, yeah, there we go. No, 'cause those will hang down and get eaten. Fuck, man. Oh, stupid thing. How do I make this lighter? No, it's too. Oh, dang it. Dang nabbit. Come on, hydraulic, you could pull it up. You're strong. You're tough. You're a go get 'em kind of hydraulic. You're tough as nails. You're probably literally made out of nails. Wow, shortening that didn't do me any favors, but apparently it wasn't even necessary at all. So that's what happened. Okie dokie. The fucking train broke it because it's not strong enough by itself. Sweet. I don't know how to go about fixing that. Except maybe, I don't know, like that. Holy shit, that was a bad idea. It's still connected, though, technically. You know? It won't be strong enough to pull it up, but maybe if I did that, like, and a cable or something? Oh, jeebies. Yeah, watch, it's gonna snap as soon as it... Well, hell. We got somewhere-ish. How about cable from here to here? How will that help? I don't even know how that'll help. Fuck it. Go train. It's your birthday. This bridge is ridiculous, and I'm determined to make it work somehow. Oh, hey, we're gonna get there. We're gonna get to see it. Alright, slow motion. Hurry up, fucker. Get your fat train ass off my bridge. Off my gorgeous work of art. Oh, no, no. No, it didn't lift it up very high. Shit. Shrink, boat, shrink. Oh, it stole my favorite part of my bridge. I like that part, you douche. Shit. You fucking son of a bitch. Damn. Well, phooey. That's not gonna work. I just had a crazy thought. How about... put a breakpoint there. Remove those two. Place these with hydraulics. How about that, everybody? Really, really long hydraulics that aren't long enough to reach. Because I'm a derp. But I will make them as long... not as long as they can... oh, wait, no, we're going for this one anyway. So, like that. And then I can hold this here up with this guy. Yeah, I don't know why I got rid of those cables, because those cables are still totally valid. And this is already looking fantastic, everybody. It's just great. And then we could put this thing right here. Let's see if that'll even stay up. Yeah, it will. I wish it didn't, but it will. I'm not sure about how that's going to work out, so, okay. So let's copy this here. And there. Now, it should stay... oh, we're missing something. Oh, yeah, a cable. From here to here. And let's see if it can survive a train all by itself. Who's not hopeful? Although I bet I could put another cable from here to here and really give it some extra loving. Or something. Yeah, that's gonna break. That's totally... wow, it didn't break. I'm sure we'll break it soon! Come on, bridge, boat. Let's see what you got. What's gonna happen now? Aww, it's not gonna pull it far enough. Or it's gonna break the whole fucking... whoa, that looks sweet, but no, this is not good. Settle down! Not too far, homie. Holy fucking shit, that looks awesome. Don't wobble! No! It's the goddamn birds! No, don't go that way! Don't touch it! Oh, that was scary. Okay, alright, now what happens? What happens now? I like them all wobbly like that. Can we just keep them there and have the guy jump them? That would be swell. Oh god, I'm scared. No! It can still work! It's fine! Come on! It's fine! Come on, train! We don't need those. Why did you do this to me? I can't put one here because it's not happy. And if I put one there, it's like the same dude. No. Okay, we can think about this rationally, alright? Everyone, myself. Let's think about this from a... this is the only one that... no, this one broke too. Shit. I guess I'd replace them with steel that doesn't have crossbars. That's still... it'd be heavy, but... I don't think we need the crossbars for stability, and it might be able to withstand that really huge punch in the vagina that it got from coming back down. Ooh, I don't like that one bit. Not one teeny itty bitty little bit. Why is this one all fucked up and hurt, and this other one's not? That's way stronger. This is holding up real nice. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Okay, is it gonna snap this time? Yes, they're both gonna snap, just exactly the same way. Because of all that power. How about with crossbars? Maybe that will make you super duper strong and really heavy. Why is this one getting pulled way more than the other one? I don't understand. That doesn't make sense to me in a sensical way. I can't even really begin to theorize as to why this one's getting pulled more. Except for maybe. Oops. Oh. I didn't realize that cable was going where I thought it was. Oh shit, that's even worse. Bro. Here we go. Now it's like the other one. It's still getting hurt more than the other one. Why are you so hurt, guy? You should be happy. Why are you so hurt? Why is this one chilling out like it ain't no thing? Whatever. I hit the next level button, like, surely this button will just take me there. This is terrifying every time, and something horrible is gonna happen regardless. I just want these ones to not break. I think that would be swell. I like this foldy shit, that's wicked. I like watching that. I'm surprised it works twice the same time. Wait, I'm surprised it works the same way twice. Sorry, folks, I'm. Damn, that was worse. And not making progress on what we are doing. Fuck it, let's do it like that. Oh, wait. No, a cable there wouldn't give it anything. It would give it nothing at all. Is there any reason that needed to be connected there? What? Oh, it's gonna get fucking shit crazy when I. Or it'll just break without him. So, yeah, we're screwed. Because that doesn't work. Where does it. That would stop it from rolling up. It would have to pivot completely from right here. I'm curious as to what that's gonna do. That may not even allow me to. Yeah, this is. No. No! I'm sorry, bridge! No, I was just kidding. Oh, it's not gonna go high enough. Or maybe it is gonna go high enough, and everything's gonna be super swell, and it's gonna go perfectly. Easy peasy. Piece of pie, piece of cake. Piece of. Oh man, it actually worked. I wanted to be so complicated! No, oh god, oh! Oh, it wasn't actually as bad that time as it was the first time. Well, holy shit, we did it, dude! Look at that. Fucking bridge with a hole in it. Hells yeah. Complex 5. That's a teeny. Oh shit! Balls, it's one of these ones. Oh, dick. Oh, and it's got a boat too? Oh, what? Well, the good thing here is that because of. Oh, if it's a big boat, though. Shit, man. Oh, no. It might not be a boat. With these ones that are split, you have to get. You have to have like one car go here, and then one car go here, and then this car comes back, and then this car comes back. So it might not actually have a boat. Regardless, I'm not going to be doing this one right now, because I'm still a little shaky in bridge rage from the last one. So fuck it, we'll do bridge 5 complex. What is this? Complex 5? Complex 5 next time, and let's play Bridget with me.